it soft.
Tons of use cases for Factory Studio in our implementations. And at the end of that week, Mark sat down with us, like, in front of the whole group, and I basically just gave him this list. Like, this is an amazing platform. I was able to convert our MES system overnight. Literally, me and one other developer were able to literally convert our MES 4.0 solution to Factory Studio visualizations in like a 6-hour window overnight when I first got introduced to the platform. I had no training. I literally met you guys at the SCADA Summit. We gave him a list. We said, hey, there's basically, you know, 10, 15 things that we'd like to see you do that we really think would make it a huge game changer. And you guys delivered everything and then some. There's like 20 additional items that you guys have delivered since that date. And here's my point. My point is that most OEMs are not like that. Like, if I go to, you know, I go to Automation Fair every year. I talk to the product developers at Rockwell. You know, I talk to the folks at Siemens. We have lots of people come visit us in our office. And when we say, hey, we need you to go open, we want these features. Normally, the reaction we get is the reaction that Aviva gave CirrusLink when they first gave them a bite at the apple for MQTT, you know, 7-8 years ago. Who are you, right? You know, we know what we're doing. We're the 800-pound gorilla. You know, we're going to do whatever we want to do. You guys delivered on everything. And now today, we can build applications. Us as an integrator, taking our approach, our strategies, and using your tools and building our technology stack, no one can compete against us. We literally never lose in a head-to-head battle against another integrator because we can do everything in a third of the time for a quarter of the cost because of the technology. And you guys make that possible by joining this community. I mean, it's, you know, when people ask me, why am I so high on Tatsoft? It's like, because they're one of the most responsive organizations I've ever worked with in my entire career.